Hi, I'm Rachael. I'm a recent graduate of Cochise College. I just graduated with my RN. Our son was diagnosed with cancer when he was 2, and that's what kind of thrust us into this medical journey that we went on. Our treatment with my son lasted about a year, and we were there almost every day. So I got to go into all of his appointments with him, got to go through all the treatment with him, his surgeries and things like that, and met some really incredible people. And I would say that that exposure is what led me to nursing. So I was really inspired by not only my son and his journey as the patient, but really by the nurses. Nursing is very diverse. I would say that's probably my favorite thing about it. I like the options that you have for growth and opportunity. You can continue and you can go in so many different directions with your education or with your training. Cochise College has helped me in so many ways. I was a stay-at-home mom for like 10 years, 4 kids, and thinking this would be something that I'd never be able, you know, to accomplish. The community college, obviously it's here, it's local, which was great. I had heard from other people that it had this really awesome nursing program. They told me that the process, you know, was painful, it's stressful as far as the program. It's just very rigorous and intense. So you have to be prepared for that. But really, the college sets you up with so much help that you really can't fail. There were constant resources for me, which were really great. Lots of people who were constantly, you know, reaching out, offering support and financial assistance. There was just a lot of reasons that it was easy to be a student here. There was not really a need for me to go anywhere else.